सोचा कि यार मेकअप में बहुत ज्यादा ही घुस गई एंड आई हैव नॉट डन एनी डीआईवाई वीडियो फ्रॉम वन लॉन्ग टाइम सो नाउ आई हैव कम विद अ वेरी गुड डीआईवाई दैट यू हैव टू जज डू यू लाइक द डीआईवाई और नॉट You must be knowing that joggers jeans are so in trend these days when we go to market or just they are so in trend. It is like a jeans but if you are jogging you must be knowing how the pant is or if you have taken that you must be knowing how it is. So I thought why do not make it at home with the old jeans which I have. I was having the old jeans which was very big in the length so I was thinking of recycling it from many times but it was actually good I have not wear it many times and it was kind of new so how can I throw it or cut it so this time I got a really really good idea to recycle it and yes I created jogger jeans by my old jeans I hope you will enjoy this video and I really really expect that you will like the video so first only just give a big thumbs up because you are gonna like the video and then share the video so that video can reach to many people and don't forget to subscribe my channel there down red color button I will tell you all the things what is needed and what is not needed everything then we will go to the procedure so first the things you will need is you will need a chalk to mark scale whatever to measure and what is my suggestion is I have stitched this but I have come with a very good idea like whenever we YouTubers share any ideas first we try it with another thing before doing it actually presenting before you so I have also tried this idea and I tried this with a hot glue gun and it works really very nicely but things I am stitching in the video you can just use a hot glue gun in place of that I have tried this that's why I am saying to you this thing so before when I tried with a different jeans I tried with hot glue gun and it works pretty well it is also as similar as we are gonna stitch because many people don't have sewing machine on they are not able to stitch right and stitching a jeans is very hard so you can't do it with your hands so if you are not having a stitching machine then don't worry just use hot glue gun instead of that so just keep in mind wherever I am stitching you can just stick it with a hot glue gun and you will get as similar results as I got yes I am telling because I have tried this I am not telling just anything I am telling because I have tried it so remember that thing Now just not waste the time and start the video because I'm sure you must be excited to just make this jogger jeans and just wear because these are in so trend these days. This is the jeans I am using. I will measure the extra part which is more and I will make a line. This part is extra remember but we are gonna need this part. I will just cut it and keep it aside because we are gonna need it afterwards. Just cut it properly so you get equal parts. So now we got these two parts you can see and we have to remove the stitch from the side. As you can see here I am doing with a blade just remove the stitch to cut it from the side so we can make it small again have to stitch this both the sides stitching it using a machine you can stick it with a hot glue gun Again join this piece to our jeans use hot glue gun instead of stitching it will be more easier you can see see, I have stitched this and it is looking good. I have stitched it from both the sides, you can see. I have flipped it and we have to join this both the ends, as you can see. Join the both ends. You can just easily stitch it. Just joined it. It is a bit difficult, but you can do it. So we can get a pocket like thing. We have to remain a hole in which we can insert the elastic, taking the measurement of the elastic. Now we have to put a pin on both the sides, on both the ends. Insert the elastic in the hole we put before. So we have kept the gap so that we can insert the elastic through the gap. Now I will just pin the another side to the jean so that elastic should not go inside, like the whole elastic. Now we can see the elastic, the another side is coming out. We have to take both the sides. And now we got both the pins together. Now we have to stitch the elastic. You can see how we got. And now we will just stitch the elastic from here. You can stick it. I am just stitching with my hands. You can do it with a hot glue gun as well, but stitch nicely. Enjoyed the video, so then just like my video, share my video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to see more such videos from me. And there is also a bell icon, so please click that bell icon so you will be notified. As always, see you in the next video. Bye bye.